drive a lot. Once I get to the braid, I'll worry. Mine's not even making it to the bottom before they're hitting. No, under here. And now it's good. Yeah, amber mutton. I think you're on mine though. Damn it. Yeah. Hold on. You alright?
No, this thing is fucking pulling.
Yeah, your nose is hurting now. It's twisted a couple times. Hold on, he's running. He's really running. Dixon, can you move your rod? Hold on. Hold on, this one's he thinks he got away, so. Oh, crap. No, I don't think he got away. I'm saying he thinks he got away. He's just kind of chilling. And. Yeah! Nope, there he goes again.
Still there?
Yeah, he's there. Alright. Let this one just do his thing. He's coming. I'm waiting for Hendrick. I backed my drag off a little bit.
Dude, I said my drag through and that amper jack still was taking.
I know.
Hendrick, you're still fighting it? Boy, we got three hookups on this side. I don't dare throw my line on the water.
Don't go under the boat. On your line. Don't pull yours in, Simeon. I'm on all over his line. Thank you. Let him swim under the motors. And back to the back. I mean, I'm gaining a lot of line on him. I think Henrik needs help. He's on, oh, he's caught on the anchor. There it is. I see color. Amber mutton, all right. They all circle the same. Keep this one. Woo.
Do you have any shrimp?
Yes. It's a big boy.
Oh, you don't like that, do you?
By the tail, you don't like it by the gills. Sorry, but I ain't got much more choice.
Does he have teeth, or? Well, there he goes. Amberjack. Clean release.
Clean release.
Thank you, Andy.
Sorry, I wanted to bring it up for the picture, dude.
It's alright. Yeah, it's going. Give some oats. Yeah.
Shit, you're looking at a 60-pounder there, easy.
A big boy there.
Oh, yeah.